Paris Agreement on Climate Change proclaims that there is no alternative solution for companies than to decarbonize their portfolio and become net zero businesses. Learn how to start your net zero journey today. The first step for any business is to understand and measure their corporate carbon footprint. Carbon footprint for a company means the total amount of all the greenhouse gases emitted directly or indirectly through its activities. According to the Greenhouse Gas Protocol, we need to measure carbon emissions using the following three scopes. Scope 1 includes all emissions released directly from your company, such as your company's vehicles and facilities. Scope 2 includes indirect emissions, such as purchased electricity, steam, heating or cooling that your company uses. Scope 3 includes all other emissions generated along your entire value chain, such as raw materials, logistics and business travel, waste generated in operations, as well as the use of sold products. The challenge here is to account for your entire value chain, much of which is outside of your control, which makes Scope 3 emissions the most demanding. Let's take a look at step number 2, the calculation of your product carbon footprint. This means assessing and measuring the quantity of greenhouse gas emissions that are produced or consumed during the entire life cycle of a product. This includes pre-processing, production, distribution and storage, plus the emissions produced during a product's use to its end of life. Step number 3 is to reduce your carbon emissions with both short and long-term strategies. Reducing carbon emissions is by far the most important step you need to take on your net zero journey. For example, start by switching to green energy. Work together with sustainable suppliers and use recycled materials. Transition to electric vehicles. Cut down on flights and support online meetings. These are few examples from many. After you've taken all these measures, comes step number 4. Offset your unabatable carbon emissions in a certified project based on technologies such as afforestation and renewable energy. These projects help to restore our planet's delicately balanced carbon cycle. In addition, they support the 17 United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, such as zero hunger, protecting biodiversity and ending poverty. However, it's crucial to note but carbon offsetting is not an alternative to reducing carbon emissions. Once you have successfully put a climate action strategy in place, it is very important that you communicate your actions as an integral part of your overall communication strategy, which is step number 5. As part of this effort, you can also incorporate verifiable sustainability labels on your products. Let your stakeholders and customers know how you are progressing in the transition to a net zero company. Kick off your climate action strategy now.